All right, so that's all for today. Tomorrow, what we're going to do, so today's homework, you're going to get started on an implementation of an ArrayList using an array. Tomorrow, we'll continue that, and we'll talk a little bit, we'll continue to practice with lists and our algorithm analysis, and it's going to be a lot of fun. So I'll see you then. Take good care of yourselves and the people around you. We'll be back tomorrow.